Everybody needs to be where they're going to be at midnight tonight.
But the hurricane would change our lives forever. I mean, there is no safe place in South Florida tonight.
This is literally a painful experience.
It's going to be very frightening.
These winds exceed the building code.
The wind was whistling a death wish to us, the sound of death.
We expect that the storm is going to be in our neighborhood here by early in the day Monday. It is going to happen tonight.
It's starting to rock and roll out here.
All police units have been ordered to return back to base.
And that's just the beginning.
And here are the effects of Andrew as he begins to arrive here on Miami Beach.
Friends, it is going to happen now for Dade County. It's going to go inland into the Kendall area. Absolutely most intense part of the storm right now is coming ashore at South Miami.
Hurricane Andrew ravaged South Dade and unexpectedly extended our summer vacation an extra 2 weeks. During these weeks, we worked around the clock to restore our community. We also were faced with many new changes at school. We were greeted with 60-minute classes, a 5-minute homeroom, and 40-minute lunch. But the spirits of the nights prevailed. With a whirlwind of sports, clubs, and activities, we were all blown away.
Thank you. a crystal compass, a picture book of the rivers under the Sahara. They travel in the time of the prophets on the desert highway straight to the heart of the sun. Like lovers and heroes, I'm the restless part of everyone. We're only at home and we're on the run. On the run. He's got a star map of Hollywood, a list of cheap motels all along the freeway. She's got a sister out in Vegas, promise of a decent job, far away from her hometown. They travel on the road to redemption, highway out of yesterday that tomorrow will bring. Like lovers and heroes, birds in the last days of spring. Time is a gypsy. I spent a dream.
them 40 thieves. Sherry's already had a thousand tales. But master, you in luck, cause up your sleeves, you got a brand of magic never fails. You got some power in your corner now, heavy ammunition in your can. You got some punch in the damn. Got who and how, say all you gotta do is rub that lamp.
And I'll say,
Mr. Lancer, what will your pleasure be?
Let me take your order, shut it down.
You ain't never had a friend like me.
Life is your restaurant, and
I'm your manager.
Come on, whisper what it is you want. You ain't never had a friend like me.
Yes, sir, we pride ourselves on service. You're the boss, the king, the shot.
Say what you wish, it's your true dish. About a little more baklava. As I'm a colony, try all of column B. I'm in the mood to help you, dude. You ain't never had a friend like me. No, my. No, no. Can your friends do this? Can your friends do that? Can your friends pull this?
The little hand.
Can your friends go? Woo!
Hey, look at here.
A man decides after 70 years that what he goes there for is to unlock the door. Well, those around him criticize and flee. Breaking wall, I see you, my friend, and touch your face again. Miracles will happen as we drift. But we're never gonna survive unless we get a little crazy. No, we're never gonna survive. Yeah.
I've seen Thank you.